Aloha, this is Jaryd, giving you a brief look at urban living throughout Denver along the rail lines. I'm going to show you what your residential options are, so you don't even have to own a car. All right, train's about to get started, so let's take a ride and let's see where we end up. So I'm now at the Peoria station along the A line, which also connects to the R line that goes down south through Aurora. Homes in this area, neighborhoods, are Morris Heights. There's the Aurora North neighborhood and the Montbello neighborhood. Typically, the homes in this area are older brick, single family homes. The walk score, walkability here, scores a 33. You do have some commercial properties in the area, people to walk to there. You've got Stanley Marketplace, which has restaurants, retail, beer. And then you've got Thai street food, which is a great little hole in the wall, amazing Thai food. So here at the Peoria station, those are a couple of your options. And behind me, you can see also that this is a commuter station, that you've got bus transfers, you've got transfers to the R line, light rail, and then the A line as well. So here at Peoria station, a lot of transportation options. So if you're looking to learn more about this neighborhood or any other neighborhood along the rail line, shoot me a text, give me a call. I'm always here. I'm always happy to help. I'm Jaryd, and I'll catch you at the next stop. Aloha.